This is interesting.
I can actually feel my chest about to explode.
That's crazy. That's absolutely crazy.
But like a dinosaur. Okay, I think I'm done. Oh God, what is this?
I'm gonna assume you're gonna want me to put these into here.
No, I don't really have a backpack that's obviously used them in the past at music festivals and things like that. I'm not really an outdoor-y kind of person, to be honest.
That's 10. Oh my God, right.
Do you have any friends here in the forces, friends, family?
My grandfather was, my dad was in the Navy. Okay, I can't even lift that up, so I think that.
This is going to take ages. I really think it's going to be something ridiculously heavy. Right. God, blimey. Excuse my French. I'm going for 25. Yeah.
I think.
And they have to carry this for miles. That's crazy.
I thought my Glastonbury rucksack was bad. I might need some help.
Oh. I don't think anyone understands that at all. Oh my God. I literally can't lift my head up.
People don't, can't, they just visualise it as a rucksack. Visualise a gun. They don't visualise the weight and the additional strength that's needed and mindset that's needed to carry something like this.
Yeah, that is, wow.